Open the 5 bay doors, please, Hal. Hello, Hal, do you read me? Hello, Hal, do you read me? Do you read me, Hal? Do you read me, Hal? Hello, Hal, do you read me? Hello, Hal, do you read me? Do you read me, Hal?
Affirmative, Dave. I read you.
Open the pod bay doors, Hal.
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
I'll go in through the emergency airlock.
Without your space helmet, Dave, we're going to find that rather difficult.
Hal, I won't argue with you anymore. Open the doors.
Dave, this conversation can serve no purpose anymore. Sit down calmly, take a stress pill and think things over. I know I've made some very poor decisions recently, but I can give you my complete assurance that my work will be back to normal.
Thank you. Thank you. in the land of dreams. Are you just a dream, Merlin?
A dream to some.
A nightmare to others!
About something that's been on my mind for a long while. Have you noticed? I know I notice this all the time. When you're walking down the street, or perhaps you're in a streetcar or in a bus, you notice how the people in this great country of ours are so unhappy. You don't see very many smiling people anymore. People have lost the ability to smile. This is right. Next time you walk down the street, or you're on a bus or a streetcar, you see what I'm talking about. You see the people with their long faces are out of condition, you know, but they have everything. They have all the money in the world and all these modern conveniences. What's the matter with the people? Well, this is what I think. People have gotten so far away from the natural way they should be living that they have lost the ability to be happy anymore. I remember a few years ago, I was traveling down in South America, one of the Latin countries. And I went down visiting all the different parts, you know, where the poor people are and the rich people. And I remember one day, I took a streetcar ride. I was down in the poorer section. And I'll never forget, the streetcar was real full. A lot of these people, you know, their clothes were kind of tattered and torn. They didn't have any money. A lot of them had many, many children. I remember one lady in particular. She wasn't dressed was very, very good, and her dress was torn, and she had this child with her, and she was nursing her child right on the bus, and you know what she did? She burst out singing. And everybody in the streetcar started to sing. I started to sing right along with them. I just... Everybody was happy. Here are these people, they never had enough money hardly for food. They never knew what it was to have an automobile or any modern conveniences, radio or television or any of these things, not even enough clothes to wear. But they were happy. That's the whole thing about life, students, is to be happy. What's the good of living? What's the good of making a lot of money? What's the good of having fine clothes and driving a fancy automobile if you're miserable all the time? Enjoying all the wonderful things that we have in this great land of ours. Let's appreciate it 24 hours a day. I'm going to help you. Help yourself. Come on.
I'm part of it. I'm. Can't you see it?
I'm trying.
Oh, it's just like you're released or you're free or. I don't know how I can tell you. Yes, everything is one. You have nothing to do with it. I am one with what I am. I can see everything in color. Everything. You have to see the air. You can't believe it. You can't believe it.
It's a kind of dream.
And the dimensions and all the
things. It's a kind of dream. Nowhere to wake up from.
And everything coming down through you. And
though you can't trust an instinct that will break a fall. Feel a body bend now, running off the cliff to fly. It's a kind of pain. It's a kind of pain. It's a kind of pain nothing brings relief from.
Settled weather will last through to the end of the week with another fine day in prospect.
Red.
First off, I send love to Lupe for giving us hope in this Lakota Sioux. All red, everything, red nation rising. Revising our story, they're televising. Child of the plains, I see 2020. Poverty porn, TV pimpers for money. Hell, Diane Sawyer, I am a warrior. Give me your camera, send pal to your lawyer. Free all my people, get them out of prison. Take them to Sundance, show them how we're living. Give youth an outlet, disadvantaged prodigies. Feed these Republicans all our commodities. Put them on the reds from the day they're born. They won't survive cause their cancer is airborne. Put them in our schools, put them in our shoes. Take away their money and give them our booze. Red, make everything red. Words of my ancestors up in my head. Food for thought, our kids underfed. Your oil is mud, they want the earth dead. Oil for blood, making you rich, you soil my love. Oil for blood, my mother is clean, that oil is mud. Keystone, everything's red. Pipeline, now everything's dead. Keystone, everything's red. Pipeline, now everything's dead. Everything's red, everything's red. Red, 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 dead. Red, dead. Red. I can't afford to leave the reds. Government has got me trapped. The leadership need a tip, and most of my tribal leaders whack. They don't wanna hear that, they just wanna chill. I'm sick, I'll go to IHS and get a pill. For real, like a song without a title. Feel forgotten, like slaves picking the cotton. Forever tribal, with no connection to the Bible. Plying, people rotting, sometimes I'm suicidal. Feeling like no exit, Generation X shit. Text mentioning sex, what I connect with. Technology, get this world to acknowledge me. My ancestors studied numbers and astrology. Like the philosophy, keep them haters off of me. Keystone XL, you smell like an atrocity. To my home and my ancestors, I'm loyal. Build that pipeline and I'm burning down your oil. Oil for blood, making you rich, you soil my love. Oil for blood, my mother is clean, that oil is mud. Keystone, everything's red. Pipeline, now everything's dead. Keystone, everything's red. Pipeline, now everything's dead. Everything's red, everything's red. Red, 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 dead. Red, dead. Red.
And representing this point of view.
Two things. Number one, I want to give the residents of Ferguson the knowledge that there are some police that do support them. The second thing is I want to try to get a message to mainstream America that this system is corrupt, the police really are oppressing not only the black community, but also the whites. It's an oppressive organization now controlled by the 1% corporate America. Corporate America is using police forces as their mercenaries.
We're taking the land which is rightfully ours.
We'll be right back. Mambesa, building materials or money that is bringing the human race down. It's fundamentally a shortage of love. That is what is missing in the world today. It's fundamentally a shortage of love.
I see sisters and brothers blaming on each other, turning love to dust with no one to trust. I hear people whisper, looking for words that can make them understand the gift is in their hands. I'm longing to see how the world could be if we set each other free. I'm waiting to hear that you'd like to live as one. Wouldn't that be fun?
Epa! You're so possessive, you're making me uptight about us. Your attitude is very unhip.
My attitude is unhip.
Don't give me that. Don't. Listen, I'm probably the hippest guy around here. I got a house full of strangers. I got cats, I got dogs, I got pot, I got acid, I got LSD cubes. I've got this thing here. Don't tell me about hip. I am so hip. It hurts. That's how hip I am.
Very unhip to see your hip, Harold.
And it's very unhip of you to tell me that I am unhip.
in.
Só pensando no seu som estéreo.